Hello everybody, in this particular video I am going to explain that are you getting fear about GPAT exam so by seeing syllabus, so what you can do to overcome it. So everything I am going to explain in detail. So I am going to explain this thing by using simple story or simple thing. So for example, if I give this trick to you and I ask you to break down, how much time you will take? So you will take less than 3 minutes or 1 minute. You can break it very easily. But I will give this lot of tricks to you once. So I will ask you to break down what you will do. It is mission impossible for you to break down. Same thing is happened to you when you see the complete syllabus as a whole set. But if you do the simple thing, if you just separate the syllabus into small segments, and if you done the preparation accordingly, then your preparation will be fruitful and you will not get the fear at any time. But I seen in this kind of mindset a lot of students, they always see the syllabus like a whole and they always put lot of books in front of them and they feel that they will be enriched with the knowledge. No, if you are putting in front of lot of books in front of you to read for GPAT, almost you get a lot of stress. But I seen this thing. So if I give one book or if I given one suggestion to students, but they not follow that suggestion, but they want more and more, more amount, more suggestion from me, so that they will get lot of knowledge, they think like that. But if you get the more amount of suggestions or more amount of books to you, automatically you get the lot of fear and everything. So what you need to do means just take one stick and break down it. So that means take one subject and read it, or take one topic and read it. Then after that take another stick, so that means go to another topic and read it. So like that, slowly you can need to read and you can do your work. But lot of the students will not do these things. They always try to have something like they always want to purchase lot of books and they put in front of them, automatically the stress will generate about the GPAT exam and fear will come about it. So that my sincere suggestion is that don't see the syllabus whole, because if you see the syllabus whole also, you not read it in one day. That thing you need to realize it. So a lot of people think that, oh my god, this much books, how I can read this much syllabus, how can I read? But simple thing, simple logic, you are not reading complete syllabus at one day. So you can prepare the complete syllabus into 1000 parts, or maybe according to you, you can prepare 300 parts and read every part day by day. So like that, your preparation will be go in a smooth way and you not get fear at any point. But if you are seeing the complete syllabus like whole set of the bundle, you should seriously get the fear and no one will able to do complete GPAT preparation in one day. So you are getting fear means you are thinking to read complete syllabus in one day. It is highly impossible. So don't do that kind of things. Please do the things like separate and read. So you will surely get the success. Don't feel any stress. If you are feeling the stress, it will crushes you, so that your brain will not work for 3 days or 2 to 3 days. Automatically your preparation will go into the not in a good way if you feel the stress by simply seeing the syllabus. So instead of doing that, go with the work, small portions, so automatically you will get the success. I hope you understood.